Field of 8 2-year-old trotters lining up, moving in behind the starting gate. Gate heads into the turn. They're just over 1/8 of a mile from the start. Favorites on the board include number 9, International Ice at 3-5, and number 8, Peanut Butter Falcon, currently 3-1. Third choice on the board at 7-1 is number 6, Bragging Bliss. Freshman trotters for the 2-year-old open trot in the backstretch. Gates picking up speed. There they go. And they're off and trotting. Peanut Butter Falcon gets the first call. International Ice is fast away from the outside but goes off stride. Number 9, International Ice has made a break. Also off stride, number 3, Hooked on Phonics. And also off stride was number 1, Tama Philly. Around the first turn they go, and the leader is Peanut Butter Falcon. Headed to the opening quarter, Peanut Butter Falcon with the lead, getting away in second as they head up to the opening quarter. Mark SD, I'm a Superstar, then a gap of 3. Back to Bragging Bliss in third position. And the opening quarter's in 30 2/5. They trot in front of us for the first time. Up front, it's Peanut Butter Falcon by a length and a half. Tightening into the pocket, second is SD, I'm a Superstar. There in third is Bragging Bliss. And it's a gap of 3 lengths back to SD. Sir trots a lot in fourth. Racing from fifth is Can't Rush Quality. And now trying to catch up to the leaders, here comes International Ice from sixth. Off stride once again, hooked on Phonics and the trailer, Tama Philly. Around the turn, they go to the half a mile and up front, Peter Peanut Butter Falcon still has the lead. Halftime in 1:02. Second quarter was in 31-3. Down the backstretch, it's Peanut Butter Falcon. Right there, second is SD, I'm a Superstar. Trotting in third is Bragging Bliss. Then it's a gap of 4 lengths back as they race down the backstretch to SD. Sir trots a lot. Moving up on the outside, here comes Can't Rush Quality. Then we have International Ice way back to the trailers, Hooked on Phonics and Tama Philly. Out of the final turn they go. Still the leader is Peanut Butter Falcon, trying to take them all the way. SD, I'm a Superstar is second. Bragging Bliss from the outside third. Winding up from mid-pack, here comes International Ice 3 wide. Three-quarter time was in 1:33. Third quarter in 31 seconds. To the top of the stretch, Peanut Butter Falcon still has the lead. Bragging Bliss on the outside coming after SD, I'm a Superstar for the second spot. And then International Ice on the far outside is fourth. Down to the wire, Peanut Butter Falcon. Peanut Butter Falcon is still there. Peanut Butter Falcon all the way. 2:03. It was Bragging Bliss second. SD, I'm a Superstar third. International Ice fourth. Number 8, Peanut Butter Falcon posted first. Photo finish for second and third. Hold all tickets. 8 and a photo. Photo goes to number 6, Bragging Bliss for second. Third, number 7, SD, I'm a Superstar. Fourth, number 9, International Ice. There's a steward's inquiry concerning number 9, possibility of a violation of the braking rule. Please hold all tickets until race 1 is official. The unofficial 4th place finisher, possibility of a violation of the braking rule.
I wanna make a million dollars. chase. I wanna make a billion dollars, bring it to my pop, say, daddy, what you prayed for? What is life, what is love? What are lies, what is trust?
We're playing Little Jesse Reyes' Great One victory song for winning driver Jeff Hunt, Hefe Hunt, in the winner's circle after race one tonight, capturing the two-year-old open trot with number 8, Peanut Butter Falcon. Two wins in a row for Peanut Butter Falcon and Jeff Hunt. Peanut Butter Falcon, a two-year-old gelded son of Quality Kemp out of the explosive matter mare Lindy's on Fire, owned by Jerry Rowland of Sandstone.